New details, the pro-Russian captors of two Americans in Ukraine are reportedly willing to negotiate. Alex Drewke's mother said her son spoke with an official from the U.S. State Department recently. Bunny Drewke said she was told her son said he was being held by the Donetsk People's Republic and they were willing to make a deal for release. But the State Department said it was clear Alex was being told what to say on that call.